know that. We're going to take you back to, Axel, what record number is this? Would that be 1998 would be record number 742 for you? Yeah, something like that, right? I don't know, 10 maybe, more? Doesn't matter. It's like what?
Action!
All right. We're gonna do one of my favorite songs and one of my favorite albums, which just happened to be my first performance with Axel back in 1990-something, eight, I don't know. It's called Oceans of Time. Dig this.
Stars will pass by.